everyone, this is Ellie. Well, welcome back to Honeydale Farm, where it is the 10th of summer, year two. It's Maru's birthday today, so we'll want to bring her a nice strawberry. I think we're maxed out with friendship points, but we're still going to keep up with the birthdays. And it should be our starfruit harvest. Tomorrow's the luau, so we'll want to bring a gold star quality cauliflower to that and pick up an easy 120 friendship points with everybody, which is just about half a heart. Other than that, I have no idea. It's been a long weekend for me, so just when I started back playing this, I took a break again. So let's see if we can get back into it. Pumpkin pie. Did we cook this weekend? I don't remember cooking. Maybe we'll cook too. So we'll do our starfruit harvest. Cook, go to the luau, see Maru. You know, stuff like that. See what's in the mailbox. You've been billed 1,000 gold. I thought we dispensed with the Joja customer service. I thought Linus would be bringing us to bed from now on. Oh well. Hey, thanks, Linus. And the luau. Okay. Get our tree fruit. Robin loves peaches, but we're already at maxed hearts with Robin, and she also likes, I don't know, what did we give her? Like spaghetti? She has other love gifts, so I'm not gonna waste a spot in my inventory. Starfruit is done. Looks like the blueberries too. If I remember correctly, we have 480 plots over there. 480. We could easily do more. Or we could easily do less even. If I was interested in making money, I wouldn't increase my crops during the spring or the winter. I would increase them right now and double the starfruit, because the starfruit wine gives us the most profit. So if ever there was going to be, so if I was interested in making more money, I wouldn't increase my workload in the spring or fall. What I would do is grow more starfruit in the summer. Oh, and our melons are done. Oh, okay. So what do we have there? 16 melons. So what is that, half a sack? Okay, so let's replant our melons. I thought I moused over these and they didn't look ready. Oh well, it is what it is, right? And you go up there. Let's take care of the animals before I get to doing a... Oops, wrong coop. Coop first, then the barn. Good morning. 2 days of rain. I bet you'll be happy to go outside today. And Peggy, are you ready to do your pig thing? You were very impressive the other day. She had 2 days indoors. She's not gonna know how to act, so we won't get such spectacular results again. And let's see, we have goat cheese in the cheese press, so that means that we do not, excuse me, Gail does not get milked. Let's put those in there for a second. Nobody gets milked. There we go. No. What else do we need to do? Did we? I believe we caught all of our summer fish this time, didn't we? And you may also come out and play. It looks like we're leaving Miss Daisy at home today while we walk around. Everyone have a nice day. I will be back in a jiffy. Oh, look, here's another flower. I do like the surprise flowers that pop up. That's a good thing. Okay, let's... Are we all pepper poppered up? Okay, let's do our replanting here. What is it, 10 o'clock we started? I wonder what we're gonna do with that mill. I started out thinking that we were gonna like kind of make a feature of it, like maybe put like a little field of wheat around it or something, but I'm really it's not very nice, so maybe we won't do that. Oh, do you know what we should also do? We should go see Rasmodeus. Because that quest line, I thought for sure there'd be like more steps to it or something. Like, didn't it end pretty abruptly? Like, I don't remember giving Rasmodeus back the ink that we picked up, but we don't have it in our inventory and we don't have a quest to see him. So, yeah. So we're gonna cook and then go see the wizard. I don't know what it is about these starfruit, but they never, I always miss them. Look, they don't replant nicely. And this is why I don't want a bigger farm. What time did we start? 10 o'clock, so we're already into 2 hours. It's time to reapply the coffee. Thank you. Oh no, we missed another spot. Here we go. There you go, our moment of zen is over. That took us 3 hours to do. Not bad for all the money we're gonna make from that. Our preserve jars, it looks like. Our preserve jars are done again? Let's see, what do we need to cook with? We need to cook with, we need two melons. But melons make pink cakes. So I wanna keep all of those. We need two melons, two blueberries. Put away our star fruit. We're getting quite the collection there, so when our jars pop, it'll be nice. Put away our peppers. Do we want to keep these? No, we don't. Okay, so we're gonna sell those, sell those, sell those, and those. Plus those. What do we have? 52 preserve jars? So let's keep working through this rhubarb. Oh, whoops, that's the wrong date. Okay, I see. I didn't know. Maybe we should go use our fancy bait on something. Can you tell there's nothing like I really want to do? Do we have, oh, so we're missing one more? Right over here in the corner. It's 3 o'clock. It's crazy. Oh, and we have a sunflower. Pretty. And some mushrooms. We will take these. They're planted up and looking good. No. And all that looks good. Our kegs and everything are gonna get thrown off again by the festival. Which kind of stinks. Did we ever get our oak resin? I don't see it. You know what I mean, right? Aw, that means we missed a tree somewhere. To reapply our bows. Let's stick with the theme here. We had a plan. First, we're gonna cook. And actually, I guess we're not gonna even look for that oak resin. I think we're just gonna let it, I think we're just gonna let it wait until next week. Oh no, we must have cooked. Let's try and cook again. I didn't remember that. Anything new? Spaghetti, that's what she likes. We couldn't have made the blueberry tart because we just picked blueberries for the first time. So let's make a blueberry tart. And do we not have the pink cake recipe? I bet you this is pink cake. I think this in a fruit salad or something. But that's okay, we made a blueberry tart. Apricots, that, and that is a fruit salad. Do we not know how to make that? I'm gonna guess no. I think that's the fruit salad. Okay, so we just don't have the recipes for these. That's good. The recipes are only a matter of time. All this lovely wine. We also need to start thinking if we're gonna jam pack that cellar full of 189 casks, then we need 189 bottles of starfruit wine. What was I gonna look at? Yeah, we're doing all right with our cooking. We still have not moved those forward at all. Our fish is getting along there. But I mean, this is, I've kind of like lost interest in doing these collections. They're not, like, there's no challenge to them. It's just a matter of time. Oh my God, Peggy! Peggy, look what you did! 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 truffles, Peggy! You are an amazing pig. Wow. What is that? That's like, I could just sell that right now. That's like 7,000 gold. What did I want to do? I wanted to go see the wizard. Hey! I guess we should not skip this. You found my ink! Excellent. I think this is where you can buy the things, or... Did you happen to see my ex-wife? Her house? Do you think she lives alone? Aw, poor Rasmonius. Anyway, you must be wondering about your reward. Actually, I kind of was. Ooh. I should have brought him a present. It's a book of summoning. And this will be the Junimo huts, I think. Aww. Here, buddy. I don't have a real present, but better than nothing. You don't say. Yes, excuse you. Junimo Hut. We need stone, starfruit, and fire. Do we want to get these yet? I thought I was going to get like maybe 2 or 3 and make like a little Junimo village. So what is it? We need to save like 30 starfruit. Okay. We are not prepared for this. Stone. Fiber. That's a lot. Okay. Oh, what else can we... I think there's like some That's the only thing I wanted. These ugly things, I don't want these. Oh, well, that's good, because 10 iridium bars and 1 million gold. It's a good thing I don't want them. Coral. Coral and clams. So if you want to be warped straight to the beach, save up some clams and stuff. And here's the gold clock. Yeah, the only thing I really want is the Junimo huts. But very nice. Thanks, wizard. Okay, what do we need? We don't need to do anything. This is Stardew Valley. What do we want to do? For some reason, I'm going towards the beach. Oh, I know what I'm doing. I'm going to the sewers. Does Krobus sell anything on Wednesdays? Oh, Wednesday is fish day, it looks like. Albacore. No, thank you. Let's go back in here and see, I was hoping for maybe it, I guess it doesn't like fill up as fast as it did the last time, you know what I mean? Like, oh, come on. Die. I was hoping like this would be a good place to farm for an ancient seed, but it's not really, is it? There's worse. I guess we could add this to like our list of daily tasks. Oh, where's our whoops. Oh, that's right. I remember last time we got hurt and I didn't even realize it. Let's clear everything out. I mean, I don't. I have no idea what else we want to do. Is there. Are you like punking me? Wait, isn't there something you can fish in here? How could I forget that? Because I've never played this part. That would be a. A good reason. I wonder if there's like a special spot. Whoops, I messed up. I messed up reaching for my coffee. A carp? A fantastic carp? I'm almost positive there's fish in here. Sorry, guy, I'm fishing. That would be really annoying, right? Is there something we need to catch in here? I think I might look it up before I keep doing this. Because, I'm wasting my fancy bait and getting hurt. Carp. Will you kill me before I can catch it? That's enough of this nonsense. No ancient seed. A bag full of carp. And it's 12 o'clock at night. See you later, Grobus. No quest. Okay, let's sell stuff, right? Do we want to do truffle oil? I guess we can do one. Yeah, I don't know. Stone. We don't even have. What was it? It was 200 stone and 100 fiber. I guess we only have enough to get one Junimo hut. It's pretty disappointing. I guess we can put that in there. We make pale broth out of that, right? I guess we could throw it away because. Do we really need that fruit anymore? I don't think we do. Put that away. Rearrange that. That some pig, Peggy, gave us 6 truffles today. She was saving them up, you know, since we had 2 days of rain. And I guess we're gonna go to bed early. Works for me. Yes, go to sleep for the night. I think that's the first time in like a season she's actually gone into the bed. What was the other? Oh, that handful of truffles. Nice. Good job, Peggy. Yay, it's a holiday. It's the day of the Oh, we're getting married! We're getting married on the day of the luau. When Honeywell first arrived in Pelican Town, no one knew if she'd fit in with our community. Oh, you have to use the mouse now. Well, let's get right to it. Sounds good to me. Honeywell, Sebastian. That's it. You may kiss. Aww. Yay. Marnie's happy. Life is going to be different from now on. But the future looks bright. Yay. Where's it? Oh, I wanted to, the older I get, the less I'm drawn to the city. Romantic fantasy. Yes, your life is over now that you married me. You're a loner. Great. Oh, we need to start giving him presents, though. So he'll love us lots. Okay, it's the day of the luau. There's a Sebastian's contribution. to our marriage. Clear and sunny tomorrow. A fortune teller. Good humor. Super cucumber. Yep. Know all about it. Already got it. Thanks. Oh, our kegs are done. Let's see. First, let's get Sebastian a present. Ah, I don't know. Okay. So, do that. And then, I guess we have some harvesting to do. So much stuff going on. We got married. I'm all, I don't know how to act. Let's hang on to the CD for just a second. What do we need? 212 star fruit. Hey, y'all. I was waiting to do these indicator kegs until the star fruit was done inside. What's going on? No. But that doesn't, it takes so long for me to do the star, get the star fruit and everything going, that, like, I'd rather know as soon as possible that the kegs are gonna pop if I didn't time it, you know what I mean? So... so I don't think there's like any reason why I would The luau has begun. You're gonna just have to wait, luau. We got important things going on here. Oh, and I have kegs in that shed now. Feels like it's been forever. I haven't been paying attention at all. This is going to be really annoying when I'm looking for a couple kegs to fill. Because you know that's going to happen. And again, this is why I'm not interested in making more money. Is because I don't want to have to do this every week. Like, this takes a long time. I mean, and we can absolutely, like, have space and money and even time to do more, but... like, it's not fun for me. So I do not want this to be any bigger. Gotta hurry up so we can go to the luau. Impress everybody with our amazing cauliflower that's, you know, a little 21. That can't be right, right? Let's stop. Take a moment of peace to contemplate our kegs. And to see if any are not moving. Now, I guess they look good. But I don't think we have 21 kegs in that that shed. You're not moving. Why aren't you moving? I wonder if Sebastian does anything different at the luau. I think he edited it so, like, your characters have like a little bit more interaction with you once you marry them. Okay, good. All that is in the bin. So I guess we have, that was 212. So I guess next week we'll save, let's see. What is ready? Everything's ready. Okay, so we need 8 of these. 8 of these. We'll do our coffee beans. I could have instead of planted the starfruit or kegged the starfruit, I could have did a couple rounds of coffee beans. Oh my god, what time is it? 1? You know what? This is gonna have to wait. I don't wanna miss the luau. What do we need? We need you. Let's go. Took all morning to do. I think we have until 2 o'clock. Yay, we made it. Ooh, everyone is having a good time. Here's our man. I'm doing my best to stay in a good mood. I just got married today. It's terrible. I predict a long, happy life for Honeywell and Sebastian. It's tiring to socialize with everyone. I'd rather watch the sea. Oh. Let's just put our cauliflower in there. You have something good to say, right? Free buffet. One of the perks of living here. Enjoy, kid. That's right. What about our Shane? You sure don't. Emily's always good for a good time. She's unresponsive. George? My buddy George? That music, it's too loud. Well, George, you're usually more amusing than that. Anyone else? We didn't see Kent last year. Hey, good to see you. Oh, look at you being normal. I hope the soup is good this year. You're a nice couple. Hey, Harvey. Good thing I came with sunscreen. And this is why I couldn't marry you, even though I like you. I like the idea of a smart guy. You're you're such a bore. What about you up here? Good. And where's Marnie and the mayor? What does Marnie do when the mayor's not around? Like when he's up here with this guy. Where is Marnie? Oh, she's doing the soup, though. Okay, just enough of that. Let's get on with it. I hear. I did. You want to go take it? Taste the soup? Yes, let's start. I can't. A big bucket of dishwater colored soup. Some sponges floating on top, and everyone is excited for this. High quality ingredients this year. There's a list on the wiki of what you can put in to get the best result. But the cauliflower, you can get it the first year. So I never really paid attention to any of the other options just because I have it. He forgot how good the soup. Oh my, that's the best soup I ever tasted. He forgot how good it was last year. He's so happy he's shaking. Who else wants a taste? Not me! It's disgusting. Oh, I guess they made me eat it. The soup was out of this world. Time to head home. I should have looked at everybody's friends. Oh, look, we already got another heart with Sebastian. It's only been a day. Shane, Vincent, we still need to give some stuff to, but he should be right on the cusp of 10 hearts. Yeah, we're doing pretty good with the hearts. These people not so much, but you know, it's fine. Okay, let's finish harvesting our coffee beans. We'll have to leave it up to Miss Daisy to make her own way home. Because she got left at the beach. Okay. Oh, I think I was saying that I could have done a round of... Did I never let the animals out today? Oh... I feel terrible. Well, I was enjoying myself on the beach, you know, having some pepper chutney and some dishwater soup. Oh. You guys were cooped up in this barn. I'm so sorry. You're not going to be super happy today, tomorrow. Let's see. Let's put the cheese away. Let's start saving the regular milks. Yeah, that's good. Let's go kick the little animals. I can't believe I forgot these guys. I'm so sorry. I know, Debbie. Sweet dreams. I'm just trying to say hi to you, Zadie. Rachel, you're the only one left to say hi to, but you're not going to let me. I tried. Should we save these void eggs for Sebastian? No, let's get rid of the... all those frozen tears that we accumulated. I think that would be a better use. Everything's planted. All our jars are switched. Let's put the wool in the loom. Oh, I meant before I married him, I meant to put down some floor tiles underneath that bike. I wonder if I still can. Do we need any of this stuff? No, I think we're just selling it to get our 15 and whatnot, right? Let's recycle that. And I can't talk to you. Okay. It's 1:40 in the morning. You'd think that since I was married that I would try and get to bed. Oh. Oh, the witch. What is she gonna do? Oh. I have no idea what she's did. Wow, 460,000 gold. 116 bottles of starfruit wine, 100 rhubarb. $1,367,000 gold. We're rich, guys. Okay, on that note, we're going to end the episode. When we come back, we'll spend our million and see what the witch did to our coop. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.